गुड मॉर्निंग। ओके, फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज शो दैट द साइन ऑफ फंक्शन एफ फ्रॉम आर टू आर गिवन बाय एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन फॉर एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो जीरो एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड माइनस वन फॉर एक्स इज नेगेटिव। ओके, यू हैव टू चेक वेदर f is f 1 to 1 and on to. Clearly you know this graph of for y is equal to 1, it is y is equal to minus 1. This is 0, 0 point. Okay, for all values of x greater than 1, greater than 0, the y value will be 1. So, f of 2 is equal to f of 3 or f of 5 is equal to 1 only. But 2 is not equal to 5. Therefore, f of x1 is equal to f of x2 does not imply x1 is equal to x2. Therefore, f is not 1 to 1. Okay. Since this fx includes only 1, 2, 1, 0 and minus 1, for all other values of x, there is no excess in domain. Fx, say some minus 5 belongs to R, but fx cannot be minus 5. That is, there does not exist any x belongs to R such that fx is equal to minus 5. Therefore, f is not onto. It means the sine function is neither 1 to 1 nor on to. As I came to know, there will be test in the next week of 30 marks. For this test, I am considering the linear programming problem and this relation and function. In this week, I will going to complete this unit. So, 12 marks for LPP and 18 marks for relations and function. In the NML exam, you are having 11 marks weightage in this chapter. Okay. This is another example, third example it is. Prove that greatest integer function f from R to R is neither 1 to 1 nor onto. Okay. We know that fx is equal to this, means greatest integer function, this implies it includes n, but it does not include n plus 1, where n is integer. This is the definition. This you know, you need not write this. Okay. Since f of 0.7 is equal to 0, isn't it? This is also same as f of 0.9 or f of 0.5 or f of 0.1. Similarly, f of 1.6 is same as f of 1.9, etc. But this does not imply 0.7 and 0.9 are same. So that is f of x1 is equal to f of x2 does not imply x1 is equal to x2. So f is not one-to-one function. See here, only integral parts of real line are values of fx, but f is defined from R to R. For other than integral values, there is no excess. See, some 2.75 belongs to R, but fx cannot be 2.75. That is, there does not exist any x belongs to R such that fx is equal to 2.75. Therefore, f is not on 2. So f is neither 1-to-1 nor on 2. Okay. Fourth example is, prove that the modulus function is neither 1-to-1 nor on 2. You know the definition of fx is equal to modulus of x is defined as plus x when x is greater than or is equal to 0. This is minus x when x is negative. So, and fx is always non-negative as f of minus 1 is equal to 1. Modulus of minus 1 is 1. This is also same as f of plus 1, isn't it? But minus 1 and 1 are not equal. That means f of x1 is equal to f of x2 does not imply x1 is equal to x2. So f is not 1-to-1. Next, fx is always non-negative. That means fx belongs to 0 to infinity. For other negative values of fx, because that is also defined from R to R, there is no x. There does not exist any x belongs to R, belongs to domain, such that fx is equal to any value, minus 3, minus 5, we can write any value from minus infinity to 0. Therefore, f is not onto. So remember, this modulus function, greatest integer function, and another one, which is that earlier one. Sine m function are neither one to one nor onto. You remember this, isn't it? Another question is, let A is 1, 2, 3, B is 4, 5, 6, 7, and let F is given here. F is the set of ordered pairs 1 to 4, 2 to 5, and 3 to 6. Be a function from A to B. See, this is 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6 and 7, 1 to 4, 2 to 5 and 3 to 6, all the elements of this domain A have the images in B. So this is 1 to 1 function. What about onto? Is it onto? No, this 7 is not having any pre-image in A, as f of 1 is equal to 4, f of 2 is equal to 5, f of 3 is equal to 6. All the pre-images elements in A have images in B, images in B. Therefore, F is 1 to 1. But F is not onto, because 7 in B, 7 belongs to B, does not have any pre-image in A. Okay, take that. Seventh question is, in each of the following cases, state whether F is 1 to 1, onto, or bijective. Bijective means both. F defined on R to R, defined by Fx is equal to 3 minus 4x. Okay. F of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies 3 minus 4x1 is equal to 3 minus 4x2. X is replaced by x1 and x2 respectively. This implies 3 get cancelled. Minus 4x1 is equal to minus 4x2, or if you cancel this, what happened? This is equal to x1 is equal to x2. F of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies x1 is equal to x2. So f is 1 to 1. Okay, now to check onto, here you can't apply the rule of earlier case, just check whether fx is equal to y or not. As y is equal to fx, y is equal to fx 3 minus 4x. This implies 3 minus y, 4x is equal to 3 minus y, therefore x is equal to 3 minus y by 4. Therefore, fx is equal to f of 3 minus y by 4. We have to substitute the value of x in terms of y. What is that? 3 minus 4 into 3 minus y by 4. That is 4, 4 get cancelled. 3 minus 3 plus y is equal to y. So fx is equal to y. Therefore, fx is equal to y. Therefore, f is onto. Therefore, f is bijective. F is bijective function. Okay, consider the second case. This is solution for B. F of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies 1 plus x1 square is equal to 1 plus x2 square. So this implies x1 square is equal to x2 square, or x1 is equal to plus or minus x2. Therefore, f is not 1 to 1. Okay. See, and f of x is equal to 1 plus x square. This is always non-negative. But this is function from again R to R. But say some minus 3 belongs to R, that is codomain. There does not exist, but fx cannot be minus 5. There does not exist any x belongs to R such that fx is equal to minus 5. Therefore, f is not onto. That earlier one, 7th B, asked in 2017. Okay. This is also most probable question to be asked. Let A and B are the sets such that F is defined on A cross B to B cross A. a f of ab is equal to ba. Let a and b be sets such that f is a cross b to b cross a, such that f of ab is equal to ba is bijective function. Okay, solution is, consider f a1 b1 is equal to f a2 b2, then it should be equal to a1 b1 is equal to a2 b2. What is f a1 b1? According to definition, f ab means this is ba, so f a1 b1 means b1 a1, that is equal to f a2 b2. A2 B2 means B2 A2. So B2 A2 due to this definition. So due to the equality of two ordered pairs, first elements of the two should be same. B1 is equal to B2. A1 is equal to A2. Okay. This implies A1 B1 is equal to A2 B2. Therefore, f is 1-to-1 function. Okay. Next, to check onto function, let BA belongs to B cross A. Then there exist AB belongs to A cross B, isn't it? F of BA is equal to f of ab is equal to f of ba. Or f of BA is equal to f of AB. This belongs to B only. B cross A, sorry. So, all the elements of B cross A have the pre-images in A cross B. Therefore, F is onto. Therefore, F is bijective. The earlier one, that is Fx is equal to 1 plus x square 7b, that is asked in 2017. This may also ask, because this type of question is not asked so far. Tenth question is, let A is set of real lines except 3, B is all real values except 1, then consider the function from A to B defined as fx is equal to x minus 2 over x minus 3. Fx is equal to xy implies x minus 2 divided by x minus 3, that is equal to y minus 2 by y minus 3. If you simplify, you will get minus 3 x is equal to minus 3x plus 2x is equal to minus 3y plus 2y, or this is minus x is equal to minus y or x is equal to y. Therefore, f is one to one. Okay, take it. Now, to prove that it is onto y is equal to x minus 2 over x minus 3. This implies cross multiplying y into x minus 3 is equal to x minus 2, or this is xy minus 3y is equal to x minus 2, or that is xy minus x is equal to 3y minus 2. That is, if you take x common, y minus 1 is equal to 3y minus 2. Therefore, x is equal to 3y minus 2 over y minus 1. Now, fx is equal to f of 3y minus 2 over y minus 1 is equal to, you substitute there, x means 3y minus 2 divided by y minus 1 minus 2 divided by x minus 3, 3y minus 2 divided by y minus 1 minus 3. Okay, if you take y minus 1 LCM, 3y minus 2 minus 2 times y minus 1 divided by y minus 1. This is denominator of that numerator. Okay. Divided by 3y minus 2 minus 3 into y minus 1 divided by y minus 1. This y minus 1 get cancelled, and 3y minus 2y, and minus 2 plus 2. Okay, I will write that 3y minus 2 minus 2y plus 2 divided by 3y minus 2 minus 3y plus 3 is equal to 2 get cancelled. This is plus 3. Yes. What remains is y. Y by 1 or y. That is, I will write it here, fx is equal to y. Therefore, f is onto function. Okay. So f is 1 to 1 as well as onto. Hence, it is a bijective function. See, this is 11th question. Let f is from R to R, defined as fx is equal to x to the power 4, then four options are given. F is 1 to 1 onto, F is mini 1, F is onto, mini 1 and onto, F is 1 to 1 but not onto, F is neither 1 to 1 nor onto. Clearly, x to the power 4 is equal to x to the y to the power 4 does not imply x is equal to y. X is equal to plus or minus y it is, so it cannot be 1 to 1. And since say some 5 belongs to R, but there does not exist any x in R such that fx is equal to 5. So it is not onto. It is not 1 to 1 and not onto. Neither 1 to 1 nor onto is the correct answer. On that day, we have discussed that it seems f is from n to n, f1 is equal to f2 is equal to 1, fx is equal to x minus 1 for x is greater than 2. Then f is onto but not 1 to 1. This you have to prove. That is asked in 2014. If it is not solved, please try to solve that. It is easy because f1 is equal to f2 is equal to 1 does not imply 1 is equal to 2. Similarly, you can find the other part. See, this is the last question in this exercise, 12th one. F is from R to R defined as fx is equal to 3x. Then f is 1 to 1 onto, f is mini 1 onto, f is 1 to 1 but not onto, f is neither 1 to 1 nor onto. Okay, you can get this question from textbook also if it is not visible, because since from last day I am struggling to record because continuous power of here, heavy rain and wind. See here, by observing only you can come to the conclusion f of x is equal to f of y implies 3x is equal to 3y. That implies x is equal to y. Therefore, f is 1 to 1. As y is equal to 3x, x is equal to y by 3. Therefore, fx is equal to f of y by 3 is equal to 3 times y by 3 is equal to y. That is, fx is equal to y. Therefore, f is onto. Okay. Next, let us start with composite function and invertible functions in the next video. Afterwards, binary operations. One 5 marks question will be in binary operations. Okay, thank you.